Lesson 2.1. Using energy from the sun.
You see and feel sunlight. Even at night when you cannot see the sun in the sky, you feel the warmth of the sun's energy absorbed by the atmosphere.
The land and water on Earth's surface also absorb the sun's energy, causing their temperatures to increase. Sunlight is radiant energy, or radiation.
Energy received from the sun is called solar energy. We can use solar energy as a thermal energy source when exposing yourself to the sun to feel warm.
Greenhouses allow in light and radiant energy from the sun. This energy converts to heat that warms the inside of the greenhouse. This helps farmers grow crops that would normally only grow in warm climates.
Houses, too, can be built in a way that enables the energy from the sun to warm them. This is usually done by placing large glass windows on the wall that faces the sun for the longest part of the day.
Solar energy can also be used for cooking. Curved mirrors help in collecting and focusing sunlight to heat a metal pot and cook the food inside.
Solar energy can be used to heat water for other uses, too. Panels made of black pipes can be placed on the roof of a house. As water passes through the pipes, it heats up. It can then be stored in a hot water tank for use. Repeat after me. Sunlight is radiant energy or radiation.
Sunlight is radiant energy or radiation.
Energy received from the sun is called solar energy.
Energy received from the sun is called solar energy.
We can use solar energy as a thermal energy source.
We can use solar energy as a thermal energy source.
Solar energy can also be used for cooking.
Solar energy can also be used for cooking.
Solar energy can be used to heat water for other uses.
Solar energy can be used to heat water for other uses.
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.